Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. Now, where did I leave off? Apparently I left off in here, but that's not where I'm meant to be going right now, I guess. I'm gonna go here for a moment. Now there was something that I wanted to do in this one, and I've completely forgotten what that was. I guess the Catacombs of Carthus is where I gotta go. Now that I've talked to, what was it, Onri? Back at Firelink, she might be in here now. I don't know if I checked that in the last one. I honestly can't believe I didn't put together that this would be a shortcut down before. up here to get to where I wanted to go and look. There she is.
Have you seen my companion, Horace? To my shame, I was snared by a trap and we've become separated. I've not been able to find him since. Yes, I see. Horace is a valiant knight. He can look after himself, no question. He's probably searching for me right now, with twice the resolve. If you happen upon him, please tell him that I remain in the catacombs and will lay prism stones to guide him, as always. Please send him my word, I beg of you. May the flames guide your way.
Now, from my understanding, when we do run into him, we're not supposed to tell her. Because he will be hollowed, and my understanding is that if we tell her, she'll go to him and be killed by him then. That may not be correct, but I believe that was the scenario, was that you don't tell her because he will end up killing her. I want to get down there. I could go all the way around, but I think I'm just gonna go and drop off from there. Is there a skeleton coming out here? Apparently not. I hate those things. And he comes back, doesn't he? Because, yeah, if I go the other way, I have to fight two more of those assholes. This way. Here to this bonfire. Praise the safe zone. Sucks. Is that him right there? I bet it is. Here to get to him. Yeah. Where the hell did that little crab come from? Were you in that skeleton ball? that thing. Grave Warden's ashes. Shit, I didn't see what it said. Even when you block, you still build up bleed. The bleeding still builds up, so even if you block, you're gonna take damage from them. Maybe not immediately, but you will. Oh, is that one that I already got or something, maybe? Or is it just their line? Because that's very possible as well. Shit, that's right, there's this guy here. She's wearing thin. Yes, I know that. Ah, shit. I know a couple of these get up right now. Then the other ones, I'll wait till you go up there and start to cross the bridge, and then they all attack you at once. Or not even cross the bridge once you get up, like, right up here somewhere, isn't it? Maybe you have to go to the bridge, I don't remember. Have I been up here? Oh.
Ah, hello. We meet again. Have you seen horrors anywhere?
No.
Oh yes, I see. I've searched high and low with no luck. Perhaps he's left the catacombs. Oh, horrors. You run off too.
That's actually him right down there, I think. Looks like the room you find him in. The only reason I know it is because I've seen others do it. Try left, try phantom. Is this a boss fight? Not a boss fight, but it is going to be arm. There's going to be something in here. Maybe it is a boss fight, but this doesn't look like the room for the boss I'm thinking of, so. I'm hoping it's not. Visions of Quagmire. Oh yeah, this is it. Be wary of ring and then try beating to a pulp. Yeah, I know. This leads to the boss fight I'm thinking of. Which apparently, depending on how you fight, it can be either extremely easy or very difficult from what I've heard. Ahead. I believe Wolnir, I believe is the guy's name, something like that. But basically it's a giant ass skeleton and we gotta bust these things on his arm and don't know if it's poison or not though. curse. That's why I'm going with the highest curse I can find, because curse and poison seem to be pretty high on the same items. Okay, oh my god, that's horrible. That is horrifying. But yeah, I have to touch that goblet and then it triggers the boss fight, I believe. Oh boy, here we go. I am not prepared for this fight. Yeah, see that darkness that's coming out? I'm pretty sure that is all around this boss, so you take damage from it or it builds up a status effect or something. I don't remember what it was, but it's not good. I know this boss fight was supposed to be extremely difficult. Thinking it was dark damage. Do I have anything with good dark resist? Not really. This is the highest dark resist I've got on the, or dark absorption I've got. Yeah, this shield is going to be my best bet if I want to protect against dark damage. I look like a fucking weirdo. I look like some sort of freak here. I'm gonna go and do that before I do this fight. that lift chamber key. It goes to the door on the bottom of this tower. There's a dark wraith down here that I fight. Just a normal old dark wraith. Though I do have to say, that's not what the locks look like. That looks like the doors that say that it can't be opened from this side, and you can see the bolt on the other side of it. So that's why I didn't even think to try this. I thought this was one that I couldn't open from this side. Probably gonna get killed by this asshole, aren't I? There we go, red eye orb. Could this be a weapon? Could what be a weapon? If only I had illusion. What? As far as I know, that's all that's down here. Break that and there's nothing there. But you use that, this, invade other worlds at will. So rather than consuming this to invade another world, you can just use that indefinitely. Be wary of prisoner, therefore attack and required ahead. Let there be jumping off. Yeah, no, probably not a good idea to jump off right there. Okay. Guess we'll go and try to fight this guy again. Thank you. a vertical shot or something? That's what I wanted to do. So the dark resist did absolutely nothing for me. What I need to do is I just need to kill him before. I just need to do as much damage as I can as quickly as possible. So apparently if he gets too close to me, if I get too far down towards his chest or whatever the fuck, apparently it is bad news because there's constant dark leaking out of him there.
Ah, that I am pleased. I'm afraid I cannot accept this. This pyromancy tome is dark and delves into the depths of men where an untouchable flame resides. I cannot comprehend this myself, let alone teach it to you. It is a spell forbidden in the Great Swamp, and nearly everywhere else too. Only one terribly afflicted or burdened by deep sorrow could begin to understand this. Do not be gone from what is.
So, who the hell do I give that to then? I know I got 100 ashes, didn't I? Yes.
Gracious. Have let this ash be. I only hope these new wares come. Ashen one, huh?
Welcome home, sweet. Farewell, Ad.
You haven't given up yet. Then you're up. You can make better use of this. I don't need it. Not now I've flown the coop. The undead legion of Farron, sworn by wolf's blood to contain the abyss, the legion will bury a kingdom at the first sign of exposure. Joyous bunch, really. Gaining admission to the legion is a matter of some ceremony. Inside their keep, snuffing out the flames of three altars opens the door to the wolf blood. Even accursed undead want to believe they're special, it seems. I pity the sorry souls.
Okay, why are you telling me this now, but I already know all of that?
Oh, champ, do you wish? Have a pleasant journey.
I'm afraid I cannot this. I kiss them. Do not pick the water.
So apparently there's another pyromancer we're going to meet.
Oh, hail the pandan.
Goodbye, Mom.
Speak honorably. Till we meet again,
man. This sucks. kill this guy. I do that with a single hit? Why can't I do it more often? I did notice, though, there's no phantoms nearby to summon. So what's the deal with that? Maybe I should go with the lighter equipment. I mean, I want some good protection, but I don't want to go with too heavy of stuff because I want to be able to move quickly. I need to be able to move quickly. that's where I run like hell. Now I know why it said the fight can either be really easy or extremely difficult. It was sort of difficult, not too terrible, but it was rough if I wasn't careful there, which my first time in there I wasn't. I think I like this Thorn's armor. Light ahead, therefore front. now the real fight begins. What? Gorgeous view ahead. Now the real fight begins. Oh boy. Oh. Where's the gorgeous view? This is not where I thought it was. There's somewhere else to go in that, in the catacombs down here. Cause this is not where I was, this is not what I thought I was going into. Maybe there's not a way down to that lake from up here, but I don't know. Smoldering Lake, and I thought that's where I was heading next, because that's where Horus is, and I'm pretty sure that's also what that is right down there. What? Worst case scenario, I die. Right? Awesome. It did work. Oh boy. Oh god. No. Fire absorption. It's not that big of a difference. Of a demon. This leads me to the Smoldering Lake then, doesn't it? So I was supposed to drop down there to get to this place. Okay. skeleton. This is a mimic, isn't it? Yep, the chain's not the way it would be on a chest. It is a mimic. So, again, and Black Blade. Why'd I say it like that? It was deep for the other things. This is just Black Blade. Short katana wielded by the swordsman and distinguished guest of High Lord Wolner. This shiny black blade is thick but shorter than the typical katana. The swordsman was a master of a rare technique, traces of which can be observed in this weapon's strong attack. I'm kind of curious in trying that thing out a little bit. I'll have to try that on some stuff, see how it works. Because it looks like it could be pretty good. I still prefer the sword that I'm using now. If I get that other one to get, if I reinforce that other one, it could very well become a very powerful weapon, but for right now I like what I've got. Mostly because I've gotten used to how this one fights, so that's part of why I prefer this one. I'm used to how it swings, so I'm better at using it. This looks bad. Old Sage's Blindfold and a Witch's Ring. I recognize that blindfold. Liar ahead, somebody must have said that this is an illusory wall. Illusory wall, whatever the fuck. Is this going where I think it is then? ranged battle ahead. Yep, this is exactly where I thought it was going. This one will shoot me. Not to mention there's a big fucking thing over there that I don't really want to start to fight right now. Maybe a permanent thing that's attacking me. I don't know. Here. Unless I can by going this way. Sadness. Oh no. Liar ahead. Come on, damn it. There we go. Fuck. Almost got away because of that. Time for resignation. Be wary of friend. I think that's Horus in there. Monster. to try to fight him right now. Got him. Time for tears. I hope I did that correctly. I did that right. Still in here or what? Oh shit, that's right, the bridge is broken now, isn't it? I can't go that way. Oh no, it's back. The hell was up there. Oh shit, I'm gonna have to fight all of these guys now. Nope. Oh, her prism stones. That's right, she said she'd leave prism stones for him. She just continue this way. I already know I'm not going out there just yet. Maybe she's back at Firelink. I hope I'm not gonna find her all hollowed somewhere and have to kill her too, because that's not what I wanted to happen.
Speak honorable. Our lord and liege, knows thou of an she is hollow? A fellow of mine guides her at this moment. When the time is ripe, thou mayst make thy salute. For what lord taketh note? Till we meet again.
Goodbye.
Ah, just wasn't he?
So this just upgrades with the normal stuff, huh? The somebody from the first game, I think. But I just can't remember who.
Aha, so
Sword Pilot. We've got Black Serpent, Demon's Fist. Fist weapon, or we've got the Demon's Great Axe. Also got Wolnir's Holy Sword. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that. That just sounds awesome. I do like the sound of this thing, though.
Treat. She is much like thee. Prisoners.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then take me.
Do I have enough to level up? Not quite.
Farewell, Ashley.
Okay, I've got a little bit more than enough to
welcome
level up.
Welcome, host. Very well, then take.
And I'm gonna level up Faith by one, because that's all the more I need for that sword.
Farewell, Ash.
Okay, let's go and check some stuff out now. That's kind of neat. Horse's armor. That's what I thought. That's the thing I was talking about. Oh, I said there's something huge over there. Thank you. now it's just gone. Which means it's gonna come back out as soon as I try to go anywhere near there. Thank you. ballista thing to shoot that. Shield of what? Shield of what? Is that a reference to Dark Souls 2? Maybe. I remember there was the Throne of Want, or whatever the hell it was called, which was where you fought the final fight in that day. Thank you. That didn't work. I don't know if there's somebody controlling that thing or what, but apparently I can't get to it yet. But I do see a way to get up there. I love how when the shots were hitting, you could see my cape blowing from the impact, or the wave from the impact, whatever the fuck you want to call it. Right, I picked up an undead bone shard. Or I didn't pick it up, I got it from that giant snake thing. Giant worm snake or whatever.
One. Ah, just what neat.
No, not reinforce a lot, Estus.
Pretty, be careful. I don't.
I think that's where I'm just gonna end this one. I will pick it up in the next episode. So that's it for this one. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.